Okay. Oh, now it's cold. It's a good thing I have that cold armor now. This would have made that would have made this a lot harder. Oh, except it's just about to turn daytime. Where is Divine Beast? Where are you going? Okay, let's put this back on. Hi. What's this? Thanks.
Oh.
Sudri. I'm shocked. Despite what the chief said, I wasn't expecting someone as short as you. But the chief must have her reasons for believing you can fight the divine beast. She's waiting for you at the top of the lookout post. Hurry up. Oh, is that the way I was supposed to go? Yeah. Oh, there it is. I think I've chosen the right time of day to do this. Oh, it's nice music. Hi. Well then, that's what you really look like, huh? Yep. With Bo banned from town, it's not very common for me to see someone like you. What a sight. Divine Beast Naboris is pretty intimidating. If we want to get close enough to that thing, we'll need to use sand seals. Are you ready? Of course. Feeling confident. Good. Let's get going then. First, we'll use the sand seals to get in really close to that thing. I'll take the lead. I'm counting on you to shoot at its feet with bomb arrows. Naboris draws energy from the ground to keep moving. If you damage the feet, I think you can stop it. Those lightning strikes, though. Getting hit even once could prove fatal. The Thunder Helm can repel the lightning strikes, protecting me from harm. But it can also shield a limited area around me. Well, why do you have to be here? You'll have to stay close if you don't want to be shocked. And listen, if you're too injured to keep fighting, promise you'll retreat here to the lookout post. Don't do anything reckless under any circumstances. Here are some Gerudo bomb arrows. There aren't many, but so be sure to put them to good use. I already have some. Dang, 20? This is the last time I'll ask. Are you ready? Of course. Pretty sure I did this first try on my last attempt, so I think I should be fine. Could you give me a bit of room just for a moment? Sure. My name is Riju, descendant of the royal line and leader of the Gerudo people. With the power of the heirloom passed down in my family, I shall calm the divine beast Naboris. Ancestors of the Gerudo, answer my call. Aid me in the task. So I have to stay in this boundary to not get striked by lightning.
Oh.
Oh wow, I can feel the power coursing through me. Let's move. Lady Urbosa, please grant Link and me your protection. Can I change my armor real quick?
Don't fall behind.
Dang, bro. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see how this goes.
Hey, follow me.
Getting a little bit out of your thing. Just in case, let me put on my topaz earrings. Let's get all the wooden things. Careful now. Find beast, find Naboris.
Right where we want it.
Let me get out my bomb arrows. Dang, too high. Oops, I was way too close. Don't mind me.
Here we go.
Just one more?
Look out! Good thing.
Okay. Pretty easy.
Unfortunately, I cannot appease Naboris on my own. I have no choice but to entrust the rest to you.
It's way easier than the last time as well.
Don't let us down, Link.
Bro, put that lightning helm back on. Travel gate registered to map. Now we can teleport to this divine beast whenever we want.
You sure do know how to keep a woman waiting.
Yeah, you know, 100 years.
I can't wait to see you take Naboris back from Ganon. One thing at a time. You'll need a map to find your way around. Head over to that guidance stone over there. Sounds easy, right?
Yes. Alright, let's get everything ready. Let's get my strongest bow. Strongest sword. Shield. And this back on. I don't need to go that way just yet, right? Where am I? And how's it so stable in here? Oh, what's up, bro? No! Quit that. Yes. Oh, that's where I need to go. Sheikah Slate Authenticated, Distilling Map of Divine Beast. Divine Beast controls have been enabled. I can control the whole Divine Beast now. Well, not the whole thing.
Good work getting the map of the Divine Beast. The terminals that control Naboris are noted by a series of glowing points on your map. Take Naboris back by activating all of the terminals. You're ready for this.
Well, they explained it well. Can manipulate certain aspects of the Divine Beast from the map screen. Thank you very much. Okay, so start over there. Yes. Okay. Can't do it. Oh, she can sleep. Yeah. Can't do that yet. So this one. How will I get in there? I have to go out here first. I'm right here, so let's do this one. Oh, I can go in this way. First, more bomb arrows. I think that's actually how many I used for the Divine Beast, so that's cool. Do that again. And again. How am I supposed to get in there? It doesn't show an opening. Oh, it's on top. So if it's here now, that'll bring it under. Let's try that. Go back in. I wonder if you're able to fall off. Let's go that way. their first one.
There are four terminals remaining. I'm counting on you.
So how do we do this? Oh, I'm on this. Try this again. I think I need to be this way. Let's head up here. See how this goes. No, don't leave it on me. Something to do with this? Oh, can't change the head's position. Oops. No. Oh. Dang. Can I go back? Sick. Is that the right term? Okay.
There are three terminals remaining. Hang in there.
Mm-mm. one way.
There are two terminals remaining. Stay focused.
One up there. That's one I need to go from above. Here. What is this supposed to do? Something to do with this. Let's try moving these around to see what happens. Oh, look at that. Nice. Can I still climb up? Okay. Now how to get up there? Can I climb this? Do I have to time it? No, I don't think that's possible. Let me see what I can do. Surprised that worked. Very surprising. Wait, what's this? What do I do with this? In the head. How do I change the head back? Maybe there. Almost fell off the edge. Can I throw a bomb? Yep. Nice. Ancient spring. Not super awesome. That's it? Dang. Let's go try that side. I don't think. A little bit close. Oh. That was pointless. I think. How do I bring power up there? Side. Ooh, not wrong side. Look at that. Oh, so that's what starts that up. Good to know. Good to know. How do I get up there? Okay, let's slowly do this one then. It's not the way I was hoping. Right on top of this. Get up here, I believe. Yes. Oh. Somebody up here. Shoot anything from in here? Not open yet. Hmm. There we go. Whoa. That opens this up. I don't want to take that jump, so let's figure this one out first. It's up here. That is going. Cool. Let's do this side. There's still that thing over here, so. Where'd it go? There it is. Probably be used for the last kiosk. Let's do this one, and then one more.
Just one terminal remaining. You're almost there.
So what do I have to do here? Thanks for the euro. Now I can access this at any point. Let's go get that electric ball. Is this gonna crush me? Can I pick this up or will it kill me? Okay. No. I feel like I did something wrong. Yeah, just drop this off right here. Thank you. This one's already working. Oh. Maybe that's where I need to go. Oh wait, I already unlocked that one. What are you doing? Get the heck out of here. Okay, now I can access this at any point. Do I need to rotate the divine beast in order to access this? Was there... Oh, I need to bring the ball over here, that's for sure. It's connected somewhere. What's taking this so long? Get down here. Oh, there's no electricity now. Dang it. That ball. What? This isn't two-way. Dang. I know where to bring the ball. Let's go get it back. Let's place this carefully. Dang. Oh. I see. So, where's the other ball? Where'd this ball go? Oh. This will be a lot more helpful now that it's opened up. Yoo-hoo, where's ball number two? I would have seen it by now. Where on earth is this ball? There we are. Oh, nice. That's all? I feel like there should be more. There you are. Mm-hmm. That's the last one.
Well done. That was the last of the terminals. Now, you'll need to start up the main control unit. Take a good look at your map. Head for the glowing mark you see there. You're doing well, but overconfidence can be a deadly foe.
All right, let's do this. Thunderblade cannon.
Stay on your edge, Link. This formidable adversary was made by Ganon, and brought me to a warrior's demise 100 years ago. Do not allow this to be your end. Fight for your life. And its death.
I gotta fight in here?
This thing is fast. Watch yourself.
Thanks. That's a lot of health. I don't remember how to fight these. Oh, thanks. Might be easier to fight down here. Let me think. How did I fight this before? I can't remember. See if I can use any of these on him. Hey, Stasis. Get up, Link. Wait. No, I can't do that one. Gosh darn. Maybe a frozen arrow? No. Oh, gosh darn. How did I fight this in the past? Try this? No. This? No. Dang, that electricity does so much damage. Bro? That's my shield. Think I didn't do anything.
Link!
Oh my gosh, dude. Try again, bro. Come on. Thunderblade, though. I was holding out my shield.
Now's your chance. Race.
Come on, bro. Come at me.
Just like that.
Oh, this is pretty nice. Get away. Get away from me. Three. Okay. Why do you keep trying that, bro?
Unleash your power.
Glad I remembered. Well, I didn't remember, but... What? Like your second phase? Oh, great. This should be awesome. Oh, let's do this. Where'd you go? Bro? What is that? Mm-mm. Come down here. Where? Bro. Get down here. Where are you? What am I supposed to do now? Magnesis? Ah, I see. Where are you? Come on. Do it. Oh, dang, you got me. Not easy from this angle. Where'd you go? Nope. Oh wow. Dang. You suck, bro. Whoa, I'm so glad I had the fairy. Let me eat something. That's all I have left. Bro, I swear. Come here. Hit it.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Dang. Man, I don't know what I'd do if I didn't have hearty drinks. Oh, I need to go get my weapon back. That's how I lost them. Yeah, 1 minute. Okay, that works for me. Yeah, try now, loser. Come here. Oh, come on. What am I supposed to do? Gosh darn. No. Thanks. I'll pick up my shield after. No. Okay. Another phase or something. Get on with it. Thank you. I didn't know you got a heart from finishing these. I forgot about that. Thank you. Well, there's that. We have gotten the Defiant Beast back. Do I do this? Once you activate the main control unit, you will not be able to re-enter the interior of this Divine Beast. Do you wish to activate it? Did I pick up? Yeah, I used it to finish off. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. Yes. Now, this Divine Beast will help me. Oh. Sad.
I knew you wouldn't let us down. Thanks to your valor and skill, my soul is free. And Naboris is ours once again. Which means that finally, we can complete what we started years ago. We Gerudo have no tolerance for unfinished business.
Well, I would have never guessed.
I've waited so long for the moment to see you finally rush Hyrule Castle. As well as for the moment when I incinerate Ganon into a pile of ash. Which reminds me, I wanted to give you a little something. Please accept this gift, which has come to be known as Urbosa's Fury. It will no doubt be of use to you.
Thanks, bro.
Both you and the princess, I know you have suffered much regarding what happened to us champions. But this is how things had to happen. No one need carry blame. So please, make it clear so she understands that. Tell her to shed any worries. And let her know. I couldn't be more proud of her. You take good care of the princess. Oh, and also, take good care of Hyrule.
It's all blue. It's on our side. And it will help me in my fight against Ganon.
Legend of the Gerudo, celebrated over ages. And you, who were named to honor her. You are a legend as well. Isn't that right, Naboris? The bitter essence of defeat from a century ago still sits upon my tongue. But that is now in the past. It was written that Calamity Ganon once adopted the form of a Gerudo. And that will make this victory all the more satisfying. I like that. Now I can take this personally. Once we've established a lock on that thing, it will be up to Link to keep Ganon occupied until the moment we unleash our strike. That moment is going to be so delicious.
Verbosa's Fury, the destructive power born from the unbridled anger of the champion Urbosa, summons powerful lightning to the surrounding area, trigger with a charge attack by holding Y. So whenever I'm attacking an enemy, I just have to hold out my weapon, and hold it down for a few minutes. Not few minutes, seconds, and then Urbosa's Fury will kick in, and lightning attack will start on the enemies I'm fighting. So that's cool. So you think, like, yeah, I just saved you all from Naboris and everything, right? So I can just walk in? No. That's whatever. I like how I literally just dressed into this in front of them. They're like, oh, now it's a woman. Makes sense. Let's go see what the leader has to say. The chief. What's up, bro? I did it. Oh, you're back? Yeah, fast, right? Phew. I'm glad you're okay. Truly, I am. Naboris is no longer a threat to the town. I'm still worried about the larger threat to Hyrule, but at least my people won't be troubled by Naboris anymore. I want to offer you these thanks for your help. I trust you'll accept them. The pieces of equipment are priceless treasures of the Gerudo people. They were once worn by Lady Urbosa. Since you and Lady Urbosa were friends, it's only right that you have them. I don't remember what these are. Daybreaker? Oh. Yeah. Smiter of the Seven. Thanks. And what about this? Halt! That is the treasure of the Gerudo, the Thunder Helm. You may be held in high esteem, but this does not give you the freedom to lay your hands on the pride of our people. Yeah. Becalm yourself, Beleria. Poliara. You desire this helm. I want it. I see, and it, despite the great debt we owe you, I cannot just give such a precious thing to you. But you are up against the enemy of Lady Urbosa. And if you truly desire it, then perhaps I can lend it to you. Yes, lend it to me. Well then, let's see how serious you are. This helm is a cultural treasure. To earn it, you must gain the trust of our people. I want you to address their concerns and bring a resolute peace to our town. Okay. We already know that you are powerful, but you can't solve all of my people's problems with power alone. So I just have to do all the side quests around the city in order to get that. But I've been recording for long enough. So finally we have finished I believe this is the hardest Divine Beast. But that's coming from my brother and my perspective. At least this one's done. I think the next one I will work on will be the Rito Village one, which I believe is the easiest. Yeah. So we'll get to that in the next episode. Thank you all for watching.